The Honourable Member for Tyndall Park.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Goes hand in hand with infrastructure, and our government yesterday brought in a budget that continues to invest in core infrastructure and creating jobs. Our government is committed to making sure young people have the skills they need to get good jobs in our province and raise their families here. Mr. Speaker, can the Minister of Education please inform the House about yet another investment that our government is making for families in our beloved province?
The Honourable Minister of Education.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker, and I thank my friend from Tyndall Park for that great question. Last week, the Premier stood with my friend from Kildonan to announce a new French Immersion School for families in North Winnipeg. Incidentally, Mr. Speaker, when we open new schools and when we build new schools, we also add a child care center to that school. Since we were elected, Mr. Speaker, in 1999, we've opened 35 new schools across this province. Right now, we are building new schools in Amber Trails, in Riverbend, in Sage Creek, in Waverly West, in Woodlands, and Thompson. We recently opened schools in LaBrokerie, Steinbach, and Winkler. Mr. Speaker, our investment in schools creates a future for our students, it creates good jobs, and a future for all Manitobans.